When the void door opened, the mystery of the void was unveiled. In order to further explore the void, heroes of Idle Continent combined the power of the void to create a new technology product, the Void Ark. Let's have a look. Yes, that's it. Now let's begin our exploration. Firstly, here are four new items to introduce. Mineral Collector, which is used to mine void lodes. Descender Graders are necessary for challenging void lords. Crystal Ingots can upgrade your collector workshop, spaceship lab, arcane nexus, and explore the star charts. Also, you can exchange Innova Crystals for various rewards in Central Hall. Then, let's look at several facilities of the Void Ark. Collector Workshop. You can produce collectors in it. Upgrading your workshop increases the max capacity of the collectors and the resources, as well as the production for collectors. Spaceship Lab. Where you can research the technologies, grant you bonus effects during your exploration. Arcane Nexus. You can craft Descender Graders, which are necessary for challenging Void Lords. Central Hall, a place where you can communicate with others. Here, you can exchange Innova Crystals for various rewards. Now, let's start our exploration to the Void. Open the navigation compass, which records 6 star charts in the Void. There are many explorable planets in the star charts. Click to explore those planets to get Void. Don't forget to arrange your defensive lineup before exploration. During exploration, there will be some incidents and random events. Some events require 6 star or above heroes to explore. More benefits come with higher star heroes. When you complete a sector with 100% exploration progress, and the exploration of star charts to earn, you'll gain ranking rewards according to the exploration points you get after the exploration ends. During your exploration, you may get various void resources like stellar shards, cores of transcendence, and void egg. Void egg. Each incubated void egg grants you star spawn or materials. Galactic Tree. Upgrading the Galactic Tree enables your monsters to deal more damage. Also, it can be used to place the star spawns. Void eggs can be incubated and awake different star spawns to grant you potent stand bonuses and buffs. Star spawn can be upgraded and evolved by using stardust and resources. And that's all for the upcoming Void mode. It will be online on all servers soon. Stay tuned!